Menjawab soalan tu, benda pertama sekali yang memang perasan dekat Ira, dia sangat-sangat matang dan sangat-sangat bijak dalam membuat keputusan. And apa yang membuatkan Aiman amazed by her, she always, setiap hari ada je perkara ataupun sifat dia yang surprise me. Because selalunya bila, bukanlah perempuan-perempuan lain dia, kawan ke apa, kebanyakannya I would say agak boleh baca apa yang dia nak buat. But when it comes to her, banyak benda yang unexpected. And she's very gentle woman, I would say. Not gentleman, but gentle woman. Sangat-sangat gentle. And the way she speaks, and sifat-sifat dia sebenarnya yang banyak memberikan memberikan inspirasi untuk terus berjaya dalam hidup.
Okay, nak tanya anak saya lah. Kita nak lepaskan anak suruh empat tu ya. Pada saya rasa Zahira belum sedia. Pada saya lah. Tapi dia kata dia dah sedia. Tapi yang mikir dia tak patah dia, okay. So saya tanya Zahira, kenapa Zahira pilih Aiman lagi? Kenapa? And I'm a sense of it. And don't tell me because he's tall. Don't tell me because he's good looking. I'm good looking too.
Okay, geez, I know to answer your question. The reason I pick Aiman, no, for me, I love him. Is that simple enough? He really made me see things in a different perspective, you know. And I grow and learn with him. Like, we can have endless conversations about the randomest things, and he can tell me information, you know, about whether it's religion or it's just beauty or tips and tricks, or you know, about business or about acting. From A to Z, we can talk about it for hours on end, and that is why one of the traits that I love about him, and he's always an A class with whatever he does and whoever he talks to, not just me, but I see it with his friends and his family, and that is why he's got such an amazing support group. So I really admire that about him. And well, I could go on and on, but you guys before. Oh yeah, Gigi Rabbit. Gigi Rabbit, it's cute. I have rabbit too, so, but anyway, nevertheless, I'm still learning, and I know it's not gonna be like everything 100% perfect. I mean, my parents also came from a broken family. So I really cherish every single moment, and I hope not to make any mistakes that I've ever seen in the past. And